In 1876, General Custer got himself in a fix. His cavalry was tired and worn when they camped on the edge of the Little Big Horn. 3,000 Indians painted for war. Company B had 264. No one to help, no one to mourn when Custer fought the Battle of the Little Big Horn.
Custer fought the battle.
They got together, this Indian band. Sitting Bull wanted back his land. He was chief of the Great Sioux Nation, and he led his warriors from the reservation. 3,000 Indians painted for war. Company B had 264. No one to help, no one to mourn when Custer fought the Battle of the Little Big Horn.
Custer fought the battle.
With all those Indians running wild, white men soon went out of style. 11 Indians to every man, written in history as Custer's last stand. 3,000 Indians painted for war. Company B had 264. No one to help, no one to mourn when Custer fought the Battle of the Little Big Horn.
Custer fought the battle.
Sitting Bull was a mighty man, 3,000 Indians in his band. General Custer stood his ground. That's an awful lot of bull to be a-throwing around. 3,000 Indians painted for war. Company B had 264. No one to help, no one to mourn when Custer fought the Battle of the Little Big Horn.
Custer fought the battle.